He has 700 trained cadres and very good network of well-wishers, his well-wishers, not the well-wishers of the country. Then with Bangladesh destability. So he has his power, we cannot undermine his power. But police should have more power to control the incident. So it is not that Alpha is a dying organization. It is not that Alpha, like, I will not say that kya hai Alpha ka kuch nahi hai, main nahi bolunga. Alpha ka jarur kuch hai. 700 unka cadres hai. Bahut sara weapons hai unka, technology hai unka paas. Sare kuch hai. So isiliye we should not undermine our opponent. Last 3 years it is peaceful. We'll try to see that it is continue to be peaceful, but Paresh Borua, it is not that you can just have a phone call and call him for discussion. It is a tough call. Someday we'll success.